Hello friends, today we are going to discuss the frame, types of members in the frame and its numerical. Now what is mean by the frame? First of all, it is a structure consist of numbers of a straight or bent members which are connected by means of internal hinge but with at least one member as a multiforce member. These diagrams are the examples of the frame. Now frames, the members, or these members, suppose for this frame AD is a one member, BEF is one member and CE is one member. These members are connected, that may, these members are the maybe straight members or CE member is a bent member. Okay, so in the frame the members may be straight, may be bent, and one member must be a multiforce member. Okay, so these are the frames, examples of the frame. The frames are widely used to support or to lift the weights, heavy weights or heavy loads. Here this frame is used to support this 400 kg weight or load. Okay, now this frame is used to support this UDL, and this frame is used to support this UVL, uniformly varying load. So these are the examples of this, some of the types of frame. Okay, now these are the examples of a frame, but these are not a truss, look like a truss, but these are not a truss. The main difference is that this type of loading is not provided in the truss. UDL, UVL, such type of loading is not provided, and also there is not a bent member in the truss. All the members are straight. Also the members of that truss are connected at the end only, not in the middle like this frame. Okay, this member ABCD, okay, one member of a frame, second member BEF, that is connected in between the member B point, C point are the points in between that member ABCD. Ek member pe hi connected hai. So such type of connection is not provided in the truss. Bent member is not provided. Loading UVL, UDL is not provided in the truss. So these are the examples of a frame. Okay. So such type of frames are used to support or to lift the heavy loads. Now the types of members in the frame. First member is a two-force member. Now two-force member means what is that? How to identify the two-force member? A member which is subjected to two equal, opposite and collinear forces acting along the axis of the member is called a two-force member. Now this example, yahan pe given hai, diagram is given. Now this force, first diagram in that first diagram, these forces, tension forces acting, and that is acting along the axis. This is the axis of that member. So these forces are acting along the axis. Here compression, that means that is also acting to along the axis of that member. Okay, so these forces, if the forces are acting along the axis, only two forces are act on that member, that is known as a two force. And these two forces are equal in magnitude, the magnitude are equal, opposite in direction, and must be collinear. Ek hi line se pass, collinear matlab in a passing through a single line. So agar is type ka hai, that means that is a two force member. Okay, now the examples, string, wire, cable or rigid rod are the examples of a two force member. Means all these above examples, in that only two forces are acting. Again in the cable also, cable may be humne dekha hai ki only tensile forces acting along the axis of the cable. Okay, alag alag part mein tension is acting. So these are the examples of that two force member. Now multi-force means, how to identify that it is a multi-force member? A member subjected to three or more forces is called a multi-force member. But the forces are not acting along the axis. These forces are not along the axis of that member. Or a member with two or more forces and one moment or couple acting on it is also known as a multi-force member. Matlab ki agar do forces hai aur do se zyada hai, and along with the couple or moment is given on that member. That is also a multi-force member. Now here, at this point, at this end, two forces are acting, one horizontal and one vertical. This force is acting at this point, this force acting here, two force acting. So number of forces are 6 forces are acting on a different points on that member, and these forces directions are anywhere, any directions that forces are acting, not along the axis. So more than 2 force or more than 3 force along with the couple is known as a multi-force member. And in the frame, one member must be a multi-force member, means more than, it's having more than 2 forces. So that is known as a multi-force member. Now we want to identify, before the analysis of frame, we want to identify the 2 force member and multi-force member. Okay, so these are the points how to identify that member is a multi-force member or 2-force member. Now analysis of frame means what? Now analysis of frame is determination of external reaction component as well as internal forces, internal pin reaction as well as tension, that is known as a analysis. Matlab, jaise external loading is given or this frame is used to support or to lift the load. Because of that load, the tensions are developed on the on that support as well as the stresses are produced in the member of a force. That may be tensile, that may be the compressive force like that, or pin, at the pin reactions, internal reactions are developed. So to find out that internal reaction, internal that support reactions and internal forces, that is known as a analysis because of external loading. Okay, when external loading is provided, that is known as a analysis of frame. Now this is these are the examples of the frame. So this is a entire frame. This entire frame support this weight W. Okay, now this one end of the string is attached to the weight W and second end of the string is attached to the one member A, B, C, D, one member of a frame. Okay, so such type of loading is given only on the frame. Okay, now this is known as a, this one end of that string is attached to the one member of a frame, one of the member of a frame. So such type of is that loading is known as a internal loading, that is known as a internal tension. While solving this frame or drawing the entire frame FBD, so at A point it is a hinge support, D is a roller support. So a hinge, for the hinge 2 reactions are there, one horizontal, one vertical. For the D roller, and that support is vertical, that's why reaction is horizontal. So entire, while drawing the entire frame FBD, draw the, remove this support, draw the reactions at the support AX, AY. Similarly here the RD is the reaction for the roller D, and weight, that weight, one of the string is attached to weight. So while drawing the FBD, entire frame FBD, consider this weight. Okay, do not consider the other end because it is attached to the one of the member. So here internal tension is developed. So and while drawing the entire frame FBD, do not consider this internal force for the FBD. Okay, now this is CE. Is if we consider this member CE, this is a bent member. Okay, if we draw the FBD of a separate FBD of this CE, so it is like, look like this one. C point is a hinge point, E is also a hinge point. So two reactions for the hinge C point, CX, CY, one horizontal, one vertical. Similarly, at E point, one horizontal and one vertical reaction is there. But the resultant of this CX and CY, horizontal and vertical, the combined resultant is like this, one reaction at the C point, similarly one reaction at the E point, one horizontal and one vertical. So there is a resultant reaction. So these are the resultant reaction like this, that may be towards the point, that may be the away from the point, but resultant of this CX, CY, and this is the resultant of EX and EY. So this is only two forces are acting. So this member, this CE, though it is a bent member, but this member is a two force member. Okay, so identify such type of a member in the frame. Okay, and identify the multiforce member. So this is how we can identify this two force member like this. These are the some points. Now some other examples of this frame. This is the frame. Here W is attached, weight is attached to the one end of the string, and second end is attached to the externally, okay, attached to external or the like a wall, okay, not जैसे हमने पहले फ्रेम में देखा था कि दैट इज अटैच टू द वन ऑफ द मेंबर ऑफ ए फ्रेम. हियर दैट लाइक दैट इज नॉट अटैच टू द वन ऑफ द मेंबर, इट इज अटैच एक्सटर्नली. सो वाइल ड्रॉइंग द वीडियो ऑफ सच टाइप ऑफ फ्रेम व्हेन दिस स्ट्रिंग इज अटैच एक्सटर्नली, सो कंसिडर दिस फोर्स. ओके, वाइल ड्रॉइंग द एंटायर फ्रेम एवरी, ए इज अ हिंज पॉइंट, बी इज ऑल्सो हिंज, सो टू रिएक्शंस एट द ए, टू रिएक्शंस एट द बी. हियर वेट, यहाँ पे एक वेट तो अटैच करना है डाउनलोड, बट साइमल्टेनियसली कंसिडर द वेट इन द हॉरिजॉन्टल डायरेक्शन बिकॉज इट इज एक्सटर्नली अटैच्ड. व्हेन इट इज इंटरनली अटैच्ड डू नॉट कंसिडर दैट वेट. ओके, नाउ हियर अगेन रेडियस ऑफ दिस पुली इज गिवन. ओके, सो इफ रेडियस ऑफ पुली इज गिवन देन कंसिडर दिस डिस्टेंस एज ए radius. Okay, so this distance, if the radius is not given, consider this weight exactly at the D point, one horizontal and one vertical like this. Okay, so these are the some points which are you want to keep it in mind while drawing the entire frame everybody. Like this, here again one frame is given. This is the bent member AC. This A D C B is one member. Okay, pulley is attached at the D point. Weight is given like this, and again one of the string of the that weight is attached externally. Okay, so while drawing the FBD of entire frame, consider this weight while calculating the summation effects. Okay, now here the size of the that pulley is negligible. Okay, here that size is given, radius is given, not negligible. So हमने क्या किया, consider किया था ये dimensions, हमने consider किया था, but here negligible size hai. So while drawing the FBD, okay, apply these forces at the D point, D in the downward direction, W similarly, same force because this is a frictionless pulley, so same force in the other string also, the weight W. So this is the entire frame FBD. A point is a hinge, so two reaction. B is a hinge, so again two reactions. So these are the some points which are kept in mind for while drawing the entire frame FBD. Now the difference between the truss and the frame, so that may be one single marks MCQs may be asked on this difference, or that how to identify the truss and frame, that is also important. The first point, all the members in the truss are two force member. In the frame, at least one member is a multi-force member. एक member तो भी multi-force member रहना चाहिए उसमें. Then in the truss, all joints are pin jointed. Members in the frame, members are connected by the internal hinge. Third point, all the members are straight. In the frame, that may be the members, all the members may be the straight, may be the bent. Then in the truss, fourth point, loads are acting only on the joints. Here a member can be loaded, जैसे हमने examples में देखा था कि UVL UDL is give loaded like that. So such type of loading is provided in the frame. And last point, used to support inclined roof covering or in the construction of a bridge and tower, it is used to support or to lift the heavy loads. So these are the difference between the trusses and frame. Now the first example, numerical. For given frame, determine the components of forces acting on members C, D, E, F and A, B, C. Here that frame word is given in the numerical, so it is a frame because it is given that. But if it is not given that, how to identify this is a frame or truss? Now first thing is that moment is provided on the member. Here the member is part of that member C, D, E, F, so C, D, E, F, that is given. ABC is given, so this is the second member, and BE is a third member. So these are the members of a frame, and in the member, on the member CDEF, the one moment is given. So such type of moment is not provided on the truss. Okay, and also ABC is one member, and it is that BE is connected at a B point. Similarly, CDEF is a second member of that frame, and that is connected at the point E. BE member is connected at the point E. So this is the frame. If it is not given in the numerical, it is a frame or a truss. So how to identify that it is a frame or truss? These are the some points. Now we want to find out the that component. Determine the components of the forces acting on the member CDEF and ABC. So हमें ये forces find out करना है simultaneously. Support reactions also we want to find out that. Now draw the FBD of this entire frame. So A is a hinge support, F is a roller support. So draw the FBD like this. Hinge two reactions, roller only one reaction. Now apply the three conditions of equilibrium: summation Fx, summation Fy, and moment, and find out the support reactions. Now here first equation is summation Fx is equal to minus Ax. Ax हमने assume किया है, that is towards the left side. So minus Ax is equal to 0 because there is no horizontal force. So Ax is equal to 0. Now apply the second equation, summation Fy. So plus Ay plus Rf. Okay, no other external force. So therefore Ay is equal to minus Rf. Okay, equation number 1. Now take the moment at any support at A or at F. So if we apply here moment at A, so write summation m about A is equal to 0. Now if we take the moment about the point A, Ax, Ay is passing through the A, so its moment is 0 because perpendicular distances are 0. Now Rf is rotating in a anti-clockwise direction. So anti-clockwise direction plus Rf into this perpendicular distance 4, because this is a vertical force, so horizontal distance is a perpendicular distance. Okay, now this moment at the point is given, that is clockwise direction, is clockwise. So and magnitude is 72 kilonewton meter. So right, clockwise we consider the minus sign, so minus 72. Okay, now here Rf is equal to 18 kilonewton. Now put this Rf value in this equation number 1. So Ay is equal to minus 18 kilonewton. Okay, so minus sign indicate that we assume the direction of Ay in the upward direction, but it is not in the upward direction. The sign of Ay is minus, means it is in the downward direction. That is only the meaning. Okay, so here Ay is equal to 18 kilonewton in the downward direction. Now after this step, so dismember the frame. Okay, dismantle the frame. So here A, B, C is one member, C, D, E, F is the second member attached to the point C. Okay, by connected either here internal hinge at a C point, and one member B, E is a one member. Okay, so these are the three members, but here identify the two force member. Now BE is a two force member. So why it is two force member? Because no external loading given on the BE member, and B point internal hinge, so two reaction, E point internal hinge, two reactions. So only resultant at the B point, resultant at the E point. So only two forces are acting. So consider first of all, if the two force are that this is a two force member, so consider the that is the this force tensile first of all. If the calculation, in the calculation the sign is positive, then it is a tensile force. Otherwise it is assume, jo assume direction hai exactly uske opposite hoga, itna hi hoga. Okay, now dismember the frame at the C point and draw the separate FBD of this frame. Okay, members of a frame. So this is a one member A, B, C, and this is the second member C, D, E, F. Now A point mein humne find out kiya tha, AX 0 tha, AY humne assume kiya tha upar in the upward direction, but while calculating is the sign is negative, so it is actually in the downward direction. So draw the jo humne calculations ki hai usi hisab se hume support reactions ki direction yaha pe draw karni hai. Then assume BE is humne assume kiya tha ki that is a two force member, identify kiya tha, sorry. So that is a two force member, so assume the direction away from the B point. Okay, similarly ई पॉइंट पे अगर हमने टेंसाइल फोर्स किया दैट इज ऑल्सो अवे फ्रॉम द ई पॉइंट. सो अज्यूम दैट फोर्स इन द मेंबर बी ई इज फोर्स इन द मेंबर बी ई टेंसाइल फोर्स. ओके अगर साइन पॉजिटिव आता है तो सिर्फ हम अज्यूम करेंगे अज्यूम डायरेक्शन करेक्ट होगी टेंसाइल ही फोर्स होगा. बट अगर निगेटिव आता है मतलब ये टूवर्ड्स द पॉइंट अज्यूम से एग्जैक्टली अपोजिट टूवर्ड्स द पॉइंट होगा मतलब कॉम्प्रेसिव होगा. देन हमने कहाँ से उसको सेपरेट किया था सी पॉइंट से. सो सी इज द इंटरनल हिंज. सो देर आर द टू रिएक्शंस वन हॉरिजॉन्टल वन वर्टिकल. सपोज फॉर एग्जाम्पल इफ वी ड्रॉ द फर्स्ट मेंबर्स ए बी सी मेंबर्स की एवरीडी हम पहले निकाल ड्रॉ कर रहे हैं. सो हमने एज्यूम किया वी एज्यूम दैट हॉरिजॉन्टल डायरेक्शन एट द सी पॉइंट फॉर द मेंबर ए बी सी इज टूवर्ड्स द लेफ्ट साइड. सो एग्जैक्टली उसके अपोजिट डायरेक्शन हमें दूसरे मेंबर पे एज्यूम करनी है. If this is a towards the left side, assume that for the member CDEF towards right side. If I assume for the this member CY is upward, so assume it is exactly in the downward direction. Opposite direction is downward direction for the second member. इतना ही हमें assume करना है. आप कैसे भी assume कर सकते हो. Okay. Now after this FBD, dismember the frame and drawing the separate FBD. हमें क्या करना है? Again, apply the three equations to find out this BE, force in the member BE, CX and CY. ये हमें find out करने हैं. इसलिए हमें तीन equations की ज़रूरत है and that are the equilibrium conditions. Summation Fx, summation Fy and moment. But here, first of all, apply the first equation that is moment equation. और कहाँ अप्लाई करना है वेयर वी सेपरेट दैट मेंबर. ओके दो मेंबर्स हम जहाँ से सेपरेट करें मतलब यहाँ पे सी पॉइंट से सेपरेट कर रहे हैं. सो अप्लाई फर्स्ट इक्वेशन मोमेंट वेयर एट द पॉइंट सी वहाँ पे हमें अप्लाई करना है मोमेंट इक्वेशन. ओके सो इफ यू अप्लाई द मोमेंट इक्वेशन एट सी पॉइंट सो सी एक्स सी वाई आर पासिंग थ्रू सी पॉइंट सो इट्स मोमेंट आर जीरो. These two forces moments are zero because perpendicular distances are zero. Now BE force, that BE force is rotating in the about C in the anti-clockwise direction. So that is plus force BE into perpendicular distance 4. Okay, this 4 is a perpendicular distance. Now AX0, uska moment nahi aayega. AY, again this AY is a vertical force. If we consider this line of action is a vertical, straight vertical. So from C point, this is a horizontal, is a perpendicular distance for AY. Now this AY is rotating in the anti-clockwise direction. So plus 18 into this force, this perpendicular distance 4. Okay, so if we calculate that, this equation, usko hum calculate karenge, simplified karenge, then we get that force in the member BE is equal to minus 18. कि माइनस साइन अभी क्यों आया है तो उसका मीनिंग क्या है. नाउ वी हियर वी कंसिडर दिस टू फोर्स मेंबर हमने क्या किया था फोर्स कंसिडर किया था दैट इज अ टेंसाइल फोर्स बट साइन आया है निगेटिव मतलब हमने जो अज्यूम किया है उसके एग्जैक्टली अपोजिट साइन है उस डायरेक्शन है उसकी फोर्स की तो टूवर्ड्स द पॉइंट बी है. For this member, towards the point E है. Towards means compressive. Okay, so BE is equal to 18 kN compressive force. इतना ही difference है, magnitude being same. Okay, now next, apply the second condition, summation Fx equal to 0. Now, CX हमने minus consider किया था, to left side पे किया था, so minus CX plus this BE towards right side किया था. So CX is equal to plus BE. ओके सो सी एक्स इज इक्वल टू हमने मैग्नीट्यूड किया फाइंड आउट किया है माइनस 18 किलोमीटर. सो सी एक्स इज इक्वल टू माइनस 18 मतलब क्या है हमने अज्यूम किया था लेफ्ट साइड में सी एक्स लेफ्ट में नहीं है इट इज एग्जैक्टली अज्यूम से अपोजिट मतलब टुवर्ड्स राइट में होना चाहिए. देन अप्लाई द थर्ड इक्वेशन समेशन एफ वाई. सो हियर एफ वाई माइनस 18 प्लस सी वाई सो प्लस सी वाई माइनस 18 इज इक्वल टू जीरो. सो सी वाई इज इक्वल टू 18 किलोन्यूटन मतलब जो हमने अज्यूम किया था वो करेक्ट है सी वाई अपवर्ड ही है. ओके नाउ टू कैलकुलेशन फॉर द चेक कैलकुलेशन. सो ये हमने अभी इक्वेशंस यूज किए हैं सो फॉर द मेंबर ए बी सी के लिए यूज किए. सिमिलरली आप सी डी ई एफ मेंबर भी ले सकते हो और वहां पे भी कैलकुलेशंस कर सकते हो. तो वहां पे पहला कैलकुलेशंस क्या होगा मोमेंट एट द पॉइंट सी. सो हियर सी एक्स सी वाई पासिंग थ्रू द सी पॉइंट, तो वो दोनों जीरो हो जाएंगे. दिस मोमेंट इज क्लॉकवाइज 70 - 72. दिस बी ई इज ऑल्सो रोटेटिंग अबाउट सी इन द क्लॉकवाइज डायरेक्शन, माइनस बी ई इंटू 4 परपेंडिकुलर डिस्टेंस एंड 18 kN. द लाइन ऑफ एक्शन ऑफ दैट 18 kN इज पासिंग थ्रू द सी पॉइंट, सो इट्स मोमेंट इज जीरो बिकॉज परपेंडिकुलर डिस्टेंस इज जीरो. नाउ हियर by simplifying that you will get the same result, force in the member BE is minus 18 kN, मतलब ये compressive है, हमने assume किया था tensile, so हमें same result मिला जो कि हमने member ABC पे find out किया था. So this is cross verified like this. तो either select a member ABC or select a member CDEF, इस type से भी आप select कर सकते हो. Now here apply the second equation, summation fx is equal to 0, so c plus cx minus fbe, so cx is equal to minus 18 kN, jo hame isme bhi wahi mila result. And here if we apply the last equation, summation fy, so fy kya hai, minus cy plus 18, so you will get the cy by simplifying that 18 kN. तो हमें सेम ही रिजल्ट मिलते हैं, चेंज नहीं होते हैं. सो वी कैन टेक द कंसिडर द ए बी सी मेम्बर और सी डी ई एफ, दोनों में से एक कंसिडर करके भी कर सकते हैं. तो हमने ये क्रॉस वेरीफाई करके चेक भी कर लिया, सेम विल गेट द सेम रिजल्ट. ओके, नाउ सेकेंड न्यूमरिकल, डिटरमाइन वर्टिकल एंड हॉरिजॉन्टल कंपोनेंट्स ऑफ रिएक्शंस एट ए एंड सी for the frame shown in the figure. Now here again that word frame is given, but if it is not given, so how can we identify this is a frame? Here simply this member AB is a bent member, so which is not provided in the truss. All members in the truss are straight members. Okay, so bent hai matlab ye frame hai, and also moment is given. Okay, on this member BCD, BDC pe मोमेंट भी गिवन है, सो दिस इज अ फ्रेम. नाउ फर्स्ट स्टेप इज दैट ड्रॉ द एंटायर फ्रेम एफबीडी. हियर एट द सी ए पॉइंट इज हिंज एंड सी पॉइंट इज ऑल्सो हिंज एंड बोथ सपोर्ट एट द सेम लेवल. ओके, ए एंड सी. ओके, नाउ ड्रॉ द एफबीडी एट ए, ए एक्स ए वाई टू रिएक्शन हिंज पॉइंट सपोर्ट एंड सिमिलरली सी पॉइंट इज ऑल्सो हिंज, support is hinge, so two reactions. Now apply the three conditions, summation fx, summation fy and moment, but here unknowns are 4, ax, ay, cx, cy, 4 unknown, and we have maximum equilibrium conditions 3 only, so we can't get this 4 unknown by 3 equations. Okay, so how to find out the more equations to find out the that 4 unknowns, like this aapko batati hu step by step. So first apply the entire frame mein, hume ye 3 equations apply karne hai equilibrium ke. Summation fx, ax minus cx is equal to 0 because only 2 horizontal forces, so ax is equal to cx. Now apply second equation, summation fy is equal to 0, so plus ay plus cy, so ay is equal to minus cy. Now apply the moment equation, third equation, moment equation at point A. So ax, ay 0, cx is passing through the A point because the level is of the two supports are same. So cx is also passing through A, so uska bhi moment 0 aega. Now remaining is cy, it is rotating in the anticlockwise direction and perpendicular distance is 6. Okay, and plus 1 anticlockwise moment plus 600. So cy is equal to minus 100. Minus matlab we assume that in the upward direction, but it is in the exactly opposite, means downward direction. Okay, so cy mil gaya, so put this cy in this equation, you will get the ay. Ay kya hoga, minus 100 minus yaha pe minus sign hai and 100 ka minus sign cy ka, so minus minus plus, so ay is equal to plus 800 newton. Plus means assume direction upward thi, so that is correct, that is the meaning. Now after that yahan pe abhi bhi cx hame milna baki hai, so for that dismember this frame. Okay, this is a one member AB, here second member BD, C member. Okay, so agar yahan pe do member hai, to dismantle that फ्रेम एट द जहाँ से हिंज पॉइंट से कनेक्टेड है, तो बी पॉइंट इज अ हिंज, तो वहाँ से हमें उसको डिसमेंटल करना है एंड ड्रॉ द सेपरेट FBD of that two members like this. So for the first member AB, हमने assume किया था BX left side में. For the second member हमने right side में assume किया है. यहाँ पे downward assume किया है, यहाँ पे उसके opposite upward assume किया है. Now consider this one member और this member, दोनों में से एक consider करके हम apply करेंगे तीन equation. बस उसमें से सबसे पहले equation apply करेंगे, that is moment equation at the B point. So here consider the member AB and apply the moment equation at the B point. So this BX BY zero, दोनों zero हो जाएंगे and बच्चे कौन से AX is rotating in the anticlockwise direction, so plus AX into this is the horizontal force, so this is the perpendicular distance, okay, 2, and this AY is rotating in the clockwise direction minus AY or 100 into this perpendicular distance for this vertical force 2, okay. So यहाँ पे हमें मिलता है AX is equal to 100, so ये AX हमें 100 मिला, so put that in the above equations, so हमें CX भी मिल जाएगा. Now, summation effects, अगर हमने second equation apply किया, so AX minus BX, so AX is equal to, AX हो आप पे, यहाँ पे हमें magnitude निकाला है, so we will get the magnitude of BX. Similarly, FY का equation apply करेंगे, equal to 0, plus AY minus BY, so हमें already AY का magnitude पता है 100, put that in this equation, you will get the magnitude of BY, okay, so यहाँ पे हमें AX, यहाँ से मिला, so put that in the above equation, you will get the CX. Okay, likewise, तो हमें सारे unknowns यहाँ पे मिल गए. So similarly, you can take the member B, D, C. ये member check के लिए लेके आप कर सकते हो. First equation apply that moment about the B point. So this is the moment 600 anticlockwise, so plus 600. Then CX is rotated in the anticlockwise direction. So plus CX into perpendicular distance 2, CY is also rotating in the anticlockwise direction, so 100 into minus 100 into 4. So यहाँ पे हमें CY का पता था magnitude, so put that and you will get the CX. CX यहाँ से मिल गया, above equation से AX भी मिल जाएगा. Similarly summation FX apply किया, BX plus BX minus CX, you will get the magnitude of this BX. Okay. Apply the third equation, summation FY, BY plus BY minus 100, ye minus 100 CY, so BY is equal to 100. So likewise, you can check the by second member, wo consider karke bhi check kar sakte ho, and this is the final FBD. Jo humne assumed direction kiya tha, jaise humne find out kiya assumed direction se, so wo sab yahan pe put karni hai values. So this is the final FBD. So draw final FBD, जो हमने calculation करके directions find out किए, उस हिसाब से final FBD हमें draw करनी है. So this is the second example. Okay, तो so अब हमने क्या देखा summary में, कि that is summary for this presentation. Frame, okay, क्या है frame, उसकी definitions, uses क्या है, then types of the members in the frame, so there are the two types of members, two force members and multi force member. तो एक तो भी at least multi force member उसमें होना चाहिए, और identify करना है हमें two force member, क्योंकि हमें assume करना है उसमें tensile force, कि उसकी FBD separate नहीं draw करनी है, and उसके numericals. So इतना हमने सीखा है today's by the today's presentation. Thank you.